Kirtan Kriya uses the mantra Sa Pa Na Ma, same mantra that we use for the addiction meditation. But when we chant it, we press the thumb and the index finger together, then the thumb and the middle finger together, then the thumb and the ring finger together, and then the thumb and the little finger together. Yeah, everyone loves it. And so all we do is on Sa, you press the thumb and index finger together, Ta, the thumb and middle finger, Na, the thumb and ring finger, and Ma, the thumb and the little finger. And so Sa is birth, Ta is the existence, Na is death, change, transformation, and Ma is rebirth. So as we chant it, we are experiencing the cycle of life. So it helps us just to relax into the cycle of all things. That's why it's helpful, because most of the time that's what we're fighting. We're fighting the cycle. So when we chant this, we chant it in, it doesn't matter really how long you do Kirtan Kriya for, but what we do is we do, we'll do a period of time out loud, period of time whispering, period of time in silence where you mentally vibrate it, a period of time in whisper, and a period of time out loud. So it's always evenly distributed that way. Obviously that middle section is that longer section, and then those, it just makes up. So it's an even distribution of time that we do it through. And when we are out loud, we're talking in our human voice. When we're whispering, we are communicating to our higher self. And then when we go silent and we're mentally vibrating it, we're then communicating to the divine, to the universe, or to the energies. And so, and when you chant it, you imagine that the sound current is coming in through the crowns, in through the crown and out through the third eye. So it's like Sa, Ta, Na. And it's a projection from the third eye. Sa, Ta, Na, Ma. Okay? And you want to make the sound current.
Thank you.
Take a gentle breath in, a gentle breath out, a gentle breath in, a gentle breath out. One more inhale and exhale. Now inhale, stretch the arms. Reach for your fingers, stretch, 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 stretch. And exhale.